on a relative basis for this location, this is an excellent view. Interesting behavior. So these are sandhill cranes. As you know, if you've tuned in before, they're a favorite of mine. We are having a little bit of heat shimmer, so it's not a perfect view. Car coming. I believe we are bothering some tree swallows. They don't like me being here. I may be wrong. We won't watch them all day, don't worry, but I do enjoy watching them. mean, it seems like they're doing some kind of preening, and I don't know if there's water there or mud there or something. I'm guessing water. I don't know. It seems like they're using it. There is a vehicle ahead of me pulled over, and another vehicle passing by. Heading towards the viewing area. I don't know if it's going to the viewing area, but heading in that direction. But the vehicle ahead of me, I'm guessing they're looking at the cranes also. One thing today is they're very colorful. Maybe it's the light, maybe it's the time of year. I don't know if they have any, like, you know, breeding colors or not, but they seem more colorful than what we normally see, like, in the fall. Less gray overall, and also even just near their heads, there's more color. And I'm not talking about the red, I'm talking about, you know, near their, you know, at the base of the bill and the cheek. Just seems more, rather than like whitish, it seems more yellowish, or I don't know. Sorry, this is a little shaky. Oh, battery's almost dead. Where's the other one? Oh, they're not very close to each other right now. Okay, let's, we'll look at other things in a moment, but this is, you know, definitely the most interesting thing I believe we're going to see here, just because of, you know, we don't see them every day, although we've been seeing them, you know, fairly well and often enough, but also, also because of their proximity, it's a special view for me. And they seem, you know, not that they're very, very close, but they seem somewhat relaxed. They're not hurrying away or walking away even slowly. They're just, well, they're moving to our right a little bit, but I don't believe it's because of us. I think it's just how, you know, the grazing is working. Good to see. I really enjoyed seeing them when we saw them last fall, and they were jumping around and everything. That was nice. That was a group of them we saw elsewhere, not far from here. But in some ways this angle's better. A Although they are getting farther away, and we're getting more of a heat shimmer as a result. It's always good to see them.